My land is contaminated. What can I do? Do you want to buy or sell a property? Start by checking out the soil condition inventory on the Brussels Environment website. An owner who is selling a property is formally required to apply to Environment Brussels for a soil certificate and hand it over to the buyer before contracts are exchanged. This certificate sets out the obligations to be met before the sale can take place. The contract cannot be signed unless this certificate has been obtained and the requirements it sets forth have been met. Have you applied for a soil certificate? And does this certificate show that your land falls within the Category 0? Category 0 covers land which has not yet been analyzed and which is considered suspect because there is, or has been, potentially contaminated activity there, such as dry cleaning, a fuel oil tank with a capacity of more than 10,000 liters, a vehicle maintenance workshop, or a service station. So a soil condition survey must be carried out to clarify the status of your land. You must contact a soil contamination expert using the list of the recognized experts in Brussels, which is available on our website. The expert will carry out the survey by taking samples from the soil and water table and having them analyzed by an approved laboratory. If the study confirms that your land is contaminated, then new studies must be carried out to analyze the problem in detail. At this stage, you can still sell your property, but only on condition that you set up a financial guarantee and undertake to comply within the remaining obligations according to a strict timetable. The contamination will then have to be dealt with on the polluter pays principle. The party responsible for contamination must clean it all up. A party who is not responsible for the contamination will only have to control any risks it causes, without necessarily cleaning it up. At 80% of the sites treated in Brussels, the usual technique is excavation. But please note, the work must be carried out by one of the registered contractors listed on our website. Once your contamination treatment obligations have been met, Environment Brussels will issue you a final certificate stating that you have met all of your obligations. You can then sell your property with peace of mind. For any further questions, please contact our facilitator.